People think plastic surgery is a modern invention, but it isn't. The roots of cosmetic and reconstructive procedures go back more than 2,500 years. During the 6th century BCE, an Indian physician named Sushruta, who is widely known as father of surgery, wrote one of the world's earliest works on medicine and surgery. The Sushruta Samhita documented more than 1,100 diseases, the use of hundreds of medicinal plants, and detailed notes for conducting many surgical procedures, including 3 types of skin transplants, and reconstruction of the nose. Skin grafts entail transplanting pieces of skin from one part of the body to another. Sushruta's texts provide the first written record of a forehead flap rhinoplasty, a technique still used today. In this method, a piece of skin from the forehead is used to reconstruct a nose. Today, surgeons use skin grafts to restore areas that have lost protective layers of tissue due to trauma, infection, burns, as well as to restore areas where surgical intervention has created a loss of skin, as can happen with melanoma removal. Some grafts include blood vessels and muscle, such as in reconstructive breast surgery. Amazingly, these techniques are all explained in the Sushruta Samhita. For more such stories, don't forget to click on the bell icon and subscribe to the Grin YouTube channel. Also, remember to like and share our videos.